My name is Connie Field and I am with the HCC Opticianry Program. I have had lifelong challenges with vision, and so opticianry seemed like a good fit. I find prescription glasses to be magic. They can take somebody like me that's 20/800 and you can put on a magic pair of glasses if they're fit properly and with the correct parameters and good materials and be 20/20, and that's magic.
The Opticianry Program is a two-year Associate in Science degree. And the intent of most of the students is to take that degree along with some national exams and become a licensed optician in Florida. An optician functions primarily like a pharmacist in that they receive a prescription from either an ophthalmologist or an optometrist, and they interpret that prescription either into eyeglasses or contact lenses.
There's so many different things that this program offers. I enjoy being able to have fun with the fashion side, the technical side, seeing what works, what doesn't.
I love it. I learned a lot about myself as well as other people that have eye issues, and I think this is a program that really benefits the community.
I think my favorite thing is the ability to serve students across the state. We're one of the few programs that offer three different delivery methods where our students can take both their theory and laboratory classes on campus. They can take them through distance learning, or they can do a hybrid where they do their theory courses online and take their laboratory courses on campus.
What I find so exciting about the faculty in the opticianry program is that they also have careers. They've had careers in the field, so they don't just bring the academics, they bring the real life experience.
We're one big family unit. We all help each other in all our classes, and we're all trying to get together, trying to help one another study so we can all pass.
The nice thing about the optical industry is it's a huge industry. Last year it was $36 billion. So within that $36 billion industry, there's lots of opportunities. So placement is typically not a problem. In fact, most of our students are working in the field before they ever graduate.
I actually will be graduating this summer, and it's really just such a milestone in my life. HCC has set me up for a very, very prominent future.
I'm really glad that the program is very challenging, but at the same time, when it all comes together in the clinic here, when you get to work with the patients and improve their vision and improve their look, that's when it's awesome.